Being an astronaut and working in the International Space Station makes me a privileged person. I have a unique perspective. I see the planet from 400 kilometers above and I go around in 1.5 hours. And the surface changes. 16 times per day I go around. This is my second flight. During my first flight, I was very impressed by our planet because of its beauty, but also because it's so fragile. Especially the atmosphere impressed me. It's so thin. All the life is taking place in 10 kilometers of air and 10 kilometers of ocean. That's it. Seemingly huge on the ground, and you cannot count the trees. But from space, they're small. Before you know it, you passed it already. So these things motivated me to do something for our planet, for biodiversity, for the ecosystems. Because from space, you see the forest fires, you see the air pollution, you see erosion. So this is how I became an ambassador for WWF Netherlands. Now, it's a great pleasure that during my second flight of about 190 days, which you witness here, more images of our planet. Of course, these are momentary images. I can see things at this moment in time. But we also have, of course, satellites. And the European Space Agency, ESA, is doing a lot of research and checking the health of our planet with all kinds of flight statistics. There we can see how our planet is changing over the years, where and why. So what I can see with the naked eye and what the satellites see with their fantastic sensors is all in this report. I hope it inspires you.